my story of encouragement, my story of really just understanding who I am, and it sounds so cliche, because who am I? But it's hard. It's hard. So part two of that is I grew up in the church. Mama had me in youth group and choir and everything, you name it. So that led to dancing in the church. I feel like God has blessed me with not only having the technique side of the church for dancing, but also the spiritual side, the need to tell a story, to need to touch someone without saying a word. Yeah. So I am blessed to give that. So I'm going to share a little bit of that with you this evening. Is that okay? Can we get that?